Chip, I must ask you, were you injured at all in this fracas? Were any of our colleagues injured? And where were the police? Where were the police? Did you have any sense that you could or would be protected?
There were no police around us. We were on our own. In fact, I remember one of the protesters standing next to me said,